This is IDP250, Applied Design and Prototyping, which is taught largely in the Center for Design and Fabrication. And Eric Jensen, who's the managing director of the center, and I, Susanna Howe, co-teach this course. In this course, students are getting a chance to use their CAD skills to disassemble and then model and then fabricate a small Stirling engine. This is a low temperature differential Stirling engine, and by the end of the class, students will have each built one of these and be able to have it run over a cup of hot coffee.
Yeah, these students are making this part right here, which is just one aspect of the design. And we're actually trying to build something that's actually fairly complex. This little motor doesn't work if it isn't really carefully built. It just won't work. So it's almost like its own test, right? If you got everything right, your motor will run.
We all have to kind of be like in agreement with like dimensions, because first we all had to sketch our parts out. We all had to kind of like lean on each other to make sure that every part was right.
So I took the AutoCAD and SOLIDWORKS course beforehand, and with the SOLIDWORKS course we got to like make stuff in it, but in this course, like on the first day, we had to like take a part and reverse engineer the part, measure everything, make the part in SOLIDWORKS, make sure that everything was okay, and like talk about our parts, and then like now here today, like we actually get to make it and like pay attention to quality control, like are our measurements right, are we getting the proper center line in our part, it's gonna affect how it runs. So that's kind of, you know,
it's been pretty cool. It's like a nice project. We get to actually use like SOLIDWORKS to make something, which is like I've been waiting for 4 years, so yeah.